Also right now, the Trump administration is again asking the Supreme Court to reinstate a rule requiring women to pick up an abortion pill in person, preventing a woman from getting the drug by mail. That rule has been on hold since July because of the pandemic. The administration has suspended similar in-person visits for other drugs, including opioids in some cases, but refused to relax the rule for getting the abortion pill.